office.
Harry Bennett. So we're going to pick two tunes for you guys today. First one we're going to play is called The Pretty Girl by Mary Schneider. It's a great song. But I'm not talking about it because it's not your typical like, high school jazz song. It has a lot of classical music in there with like doubling. In our saxophone section, I'm not only playing like all sorts of kind of varied. Playing bass clarinet, flute, alto, flute, clarinet. It's pretty awesome. And we're playing trumpet and flugelhorn in the trumpet section. And then there's also this really cool section in the middle. It's like this free improvisation section where there's no time signature and it's all like we're using our knowledge of improvisation and just making some music. So it's pretty cool. That's our first song of the day. And we've got one more, just swinging chart. It's going to be an arrangement by Adam Baylock of the famous standard, Only What's in Your House. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. feature Stephen Matthew on alto sax, Freddie Eichhorn on tenor sax, Ethan Dubin on trumpet, Nicky Karowski on trombone, and Jacob Boba on drums. Please help me welcome the Hersey High School Jazz.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, so the third band competing for the grand champion tonight is from Class 4A. This band is the John Hersey High School Jazz Band 1 from Arlington Heights, and the director is Mr. Spencer Heil. Give it up for him.